I'm just gonna ban you, Zyberg.
I'm gonna perma-ban you for that.
I'm gonna sell this leaf to Embo, he's a guildy.
What up, fellas? P-Lag in the building. Guys, we gotta talk about this. So this is the streamer, Sony Digital. By the way, this video is my apology to Asmongold by Pilau. I cannot be bothered to just like research these fucking clips. Pilau just put it in his video, so today I'm gonna be reacting to this shit, but... Anyway, Sony, you are doing some scammy stuff, bro. Like, this is some scammy shit, and let's just talk about it. So you're our main tank, okay? So obviously you deserve the priority on the tanking gear because you need to have good shield, good weapon, and good armor. Like, we all got it, no problem about it. But you're also claiming that the Onyxia bag is the priority for the tank because you have to carry a lot of stuff, and you want to carry four bags. Bro, that's kind of fucked up a little bit.
And the best thing about it, not just one Onyxia bag, but four.
Am I about to complete the four bag Chad dream right now?
Let's go!
Wait, I didn't roll on the bag yet.
This clip was only a month after game was released, and he already had four Onyxia bags. Or should I tell people how you sell items to your guildmates?
My man! I'm taking...
Okay, you are taking the Onyxia bags. It's a little bit scummy, but not the worst one. Like, it's still not the best thing to do. And I think it's a little bit fucked up. I think you should be just rolling the bags. And, you know, you should just show also some respect to your guildies. Because, yeah, you are the main tank, we got it. But also, you got your healers, you got your DPS. And without them, you're nobody. So you should be a little bit respectful towards your other members in the raid and just don't be a fucking asshole. Like, it's not that hard. If you're raiding, if you want to go to the dungeon with other people, just don't be a fucking asshole. Stop ninja looting. Don't fucking steal shit. Don't be rude to people, and that's all. Like, is it that hard? I don't fucking know.
Triangle, and that's a huge Earthshaker proc, by the way.
Yep.
Actually, man.
Sucking Shroud's dick.
Massive.
That's a wipe.
Everyone know their jobs? Yes.
Cool.
Keep me up, 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 keep me up.
Ah, shit. Listen, buddy. Make sure your off tank has four Onyxia bags as well for the next raid.
Maybe that's gonna help. Yeah. So he can be picking more shields, or I don't fucking know.
We did our job.
Hey, first try.
So the boss is dead.
Ooh, Corehound and Leaf. We actually need to discuss Corehound. Big time. I'm not trolling. I do need a fucking dagger to tank with. Gorehound, good for tank.
Okay, if he needed the dagger really for tanking, I don't fucking know what dagger or what sword he has. Like, I saw in the past some tanks wearing really good daggers for tanking. So, yeah, it might be okay. Like, I'm not saying it is what it is. He's the main tank. Okay, he got a pass for this one.
Tank one head. Dude, you guys are actually so, like, why are you guys so brain dead? Chat, you guys are actually so fucking stupid sometimes. Just
okay, I think this is not nice. You shouldn't be calling your fans, your viewers, brain dead. Like, if you do it, like, in a funny way, like, oh, guys, you're retarded. Like, I'm not gonna eat this shit. Like, in that case, I think it's fine, but... He's genuinely pissed. Like he's really pissed.
Admit that it's stupid for you to even think that you need to discuss getting Corehound for tanking. I'm just gonna ban you, Zyberg.
I think I'm gonna perma-ban you for that.
I'm gonna sell this leaf to Embo. He's a guildy hunter, and I'm just gonna give him to him for 250 gold.
First thing is that, bro, you're going to sell this fucking leaf to a hunter. I don't fucking know what it is. Is it the trinket or some fucking shit? I cannot be bothered, but it's a hunter item, and you're gonna be selling it to the person who just killed a boss with you. What the fuck, bro? What the actual fuck? This is the thing that you should be showing some respect also to your other raid members. Why is the guy who just killed the boss supposed to be paying for the fucking item? In the only case that I ever bought an item from my raid member was that, let's say for example that an item dropped, a shield. And I really wanted the shield, so we rolled the item. I lost the roll. And then I typed to the guy, okay, I will buy this item from you for 800 gold. And then he either agreed or he didn't agree. And in my case, he agreed. So I gave him the gold and I picked the shield. And that's how you're supposed to handle this shit. But not that, bro, you're just selling this item. And you are not even supposed to be the winner of the item. So I don't fucking understand this logic. Thank you so much for calling out Sony for that bag shit and selling loot to guild members who just did the boss. This is what I'm saying, bro. Like, what the fuck? I felt like I was losing my mind when I saw that and everybody was cool with it. They are just fucking sheep, bro. They are betas. Probably they are the type of guy who are like recording the beta cack videos, you know? where somebody else is fucking his wife and he's like recording and he's okay with it. So that's what it is. I just told you my opinion, so I hope you agree with it. Whatever, I don't really give a shit but that much, but sorry. Just come on, bro. Just don't do stuff like this. Thank you, fellas, for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video. Bye!